Hello, teacher.
Welcome to EVUS Speaking Test today. What's your name?
Name is Orion.
Orion, how do you spell your name?
O-I-O-R-I-O-N.
Right. What do you have to do today?
I go to the library.
Yeah, I have to go to the library. What do you have to... Oh, do you have to go to the supermarket after school?
Yes.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. What must you do in the classroom?
You must listen to the teacher.
Mm-hmm. Right, that's good enough. Now, look at the two pictures right here, Orion. There are some differences between them, and I want you to find out for.
In the picture one, the pond is flat, but picture B, the pond is blue.
It's purple.
Purple.
Right.
In the picture one, she is reading.
Yes.
But picture B, she is reading.
She is writing.
Writing.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture A, is cloudy. But picture B is rainy.
Mm-hmm. Right.
In the picture A, she is riding the bike. But picture B, he is riding the bike.
Right. Next, let's move to this part right here. For each of the line, we have one picture that is different from the others, Orion. And I want you to opt one out, okay? So, in the first line, which one is different and tell me why?
In the picture 1, 2, 4 is animal, but picture 3 is tree.
Yeah, it's a tree. This line right here.
Picture 1, 2, 3 is food.
Mm-hmm.
But picture 4 is drink.
It's a drink, okay. Now, last line. Which one is different?
Picture 1, 3, 4 is toy. But picture 2 is animal.
It's an animal, right. Now, Orion, the last part of your speaking test. I want you to talk about what you must and must not do in three places. Okay?
You must listen to the librarian.
Mm-hmm. Librarian. And
you must not sit on the desk.
In the
library.
Okay.
And shout.
Mm-hmm. And shout.
Shout.
What else?
And
two more places.
You must bring your librarian car.
Okay, that is in the library. Let's switch it. What places else? Like in the classroom. What do you must and must not do in the classroom?
In the classroom, you must listen to the teacher and do homework. You must not eat in the class and talk to your friends.
Yes. Okay, talk to your friends. What about in the supermarket?
In the supermarket, you must work and pay a bill.
Mm-hmm.
You must not shout.
Okay, thank you, Orion. And that is the end of our speaking test today. You did a great job. Thank you for coming. Now let's say goodbye to our audience.